An intense police search through the streets of Henley Beach has ended with a gang of suspected thieves locked up. One taken to hospital with a broken ankle after being bitten by a police dog as he tried to flee.
The dramatic end to a suburban manhunt. One suspect arrested, then dragged backwards down a Henley Beach street.
Which ankle have you hurt, mate?
The right one.
How'd you hurt jumping off the roof?
Moments before, he'd taken to a rooftop to avoid capture. His alleged accomplices had been caught red-handed inside the Victoria Street house they were burgling.
Through their alertness and their suspicion, we were able to ring the police, and as a result of that, we were able to quickly respond and find the people on the premises, which was great.
Police called just after 11 this morning. An astute neighbour heard wheelie bins being moved and a window smashed. Police just happened to be in the next street when he dialed 000. Two of the thieves were arrested quickly. Our cameras there as this suspect was chased through nearby streets.
There was a lot of shouting, crash on the fence. This shirtless guy is up on the top of the fence, jumps down into my yard and runs out through the back gate into the lane.
Did that really happen?
I just saw a man run through my front yard and climb up on the roof.
The failed escape ending with a broken ankle and a bite from a police dog.
You're under arrest at the moment for those fins warrants and under the suspicion of serious criminal trespassing.
The two other suspects weren't injured. The three have all been charged with aggravated serious criminal trespass. Hayley Connell, 10 News.